Yes, guys, today I am going to discuss about the congruency of triangles. Okay, this congruency means what? Before that, congruency, similarity will be there. Similarity and congruence. Both are very similar, but different meaning you have here. Okay, similarity in sense, if I take this triangle, these two triangles. These two triangles, if I take, okay, here this side you see, it is side very small, it is very big, and it is very small, it is very big, and this is also like that. So similar it is. It is acute angle triangle. It is similar. Similar means, if I see one Taj Mahal, if you are seeing, right? Taj Mahal, if you are seeing, you are taking the photo of Taj Mahal. So this is similar. The Taj Mahal and the photo which you are seeing, it is similar. That is similarity. And here it is congruency means very same. Okay, the two figures are very same. In sense, it is the square is there. Again, the square is there. All four sides are equal. Okay, triangle is there. Again, one more triangle. Okay, all sides and all angles are very equal. All sides and all angles are very equal here. But here in this case, the similarity. Okay, angles are same, but sides are proportional, guys. Sides are proportional. 1:8, 1:58, whatever it is. Okay, sides are proportional in the similarity, but sides and angles are very same here. So, one more time I will repeat it. Similarity in sense, sides are proportional. Sides are proportional. Angles are equal here. Okay, but here both sides and angles are equal. Okay, this is a similarity and a congruency. Here today topic is congruency of triangle. I am going to tell. Okay, so in this triangle, what are the congruency we have? Okay, right. Fine, guys. Okay, so triangle. So any two triangle, you can take it. I told you what is congruency. All three sides and all angles are very same here. All three sides. This angle is this side is equal to this side. This side is equal to this side, and this side is equal to this side, and this angle is equal to this angle, and this angle is equal to this angle, and this angle is equal to this angle. Okay, A, B, C, I am writing P, Q, R. Okay, so if I am telling these two triangles are very same, it is congruent triangle, means I can cut it and superpose in this diagram. This diagram I cannot see. It will be both merged together. Okay, this PQR triangle, I am cutting it and superpose on this ABC triangle. This ABC triangle I should not see. Right, this is a congruency triangle because all the angles and all the sides are merged together. That is what I am telling, it is a congruency triangle. I can tell this is triangle ABC is congruent to. This is a symbol of congruency, guys. This is one tilt symbol and equal sign together that makes a congruency symbol. So triangle PQR. Okay, in the sums and all they are giving, actually these two triangles are congruent. How you can prove? All the time I cannot tell this side is equal to this side is equal to this side, and A is equal to PR. I cannot tell for all the time, you cannot do it. Okay, so here is having some of the conditions. Four conditions you have here, guys. The four conditions if you know, then next step you can tell those two triangles are congruent. Okay, so first of all I will tell you, what are the four conditions of the triangle? This one, congruency. Four conditions of the congruency. Conditions of congruency. Conditions, first of all, side. Yes means side. Okay. Side congruency means what? one triangular. Again, one more triangle. I am going to prove those two triangles are congruent triangle here. Okay, ABC, PQR. I am naming it. Then after that, this side AB is equal to PQ, AC is equal to PR, BC equal to QR. See, all three sides are equal. This one AB is equal to PQ. AB is equal to PQ. Then AC, the line segment of AC is equal to PR. Then BC equal to QR. So this is side congruency. Because here only I am dealing with side. I am not talking about any angle over here, guys. Okay, this is side congruency. This is first congruency. It is second one. Second one is side angle. This is side angle. Side angle means what? Okay, I'm going to prove that two triangles are again congruency. So A, B, C, P, Q are again side angle in sense. This is one side, okay. AB is equal to PQ. BC is equal to QR, okay. Then this angle ABC is equal to angle PQR, guys. This is side angle, okay. This two side between the angle will be. The two side between the angle. Then I can tell these two triangles are congruent triangle. Ma'am, this case here, that the angle will be here, ma'am. Can I tell this is side angle? Because it is there now, side angle is there, right? No, you should not tell, guys, this is not a side angle. Okay, the two side in between the angle, the angle should lie on between two sides, which you have proved AB is equal to PQ, BC is equal to QR. The two lines are same, already you proved it, inside the angle should be. The vertex, this one, ABC and PQR. Okay, wherever the angle must be here or here, no, it is not a congruent triangle, and you should not tell the condition side angle here at any case. Okay, so here what happens? AB equal to PQ, BC equal to QR, then angle B equal to angle Q. This is side, this is side, this is angle, side angle congruency. Then I can tell ABC, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. One more time I am telling, the side angle is a special case here, because you people have confusion here that the angle should lie between those two sides. Here, this angle must be here, means you should not tell it is side angle here. Okay, yes. The next case, your third case now, third condition is angle side or side angle. Okay, not it is and only, the third only you will be having first one and second one. Okay, so two cases you have, two subdivisions, 3A, 3B, like that you can take it. AAS and ASA. Some small difference is there. AAS and ASA. See, guys, now very easy it is this also. I am going to tell. This is ABC. Okay, two triangle I am taking. ABC, PQR. Okay, I am going differential. That is what I am taking, very less space here. Okay, again here ABC, PQR. Now I am going to tell these two triangles are congruent, right? In the case of AAS, right? So angle, here is an angle and one more angle. Then side will be somewhere here. It should, okay? These two angle in the same line you have making one angle, two angle. The sides will be, side will be somewhere. Now we tell, you see. Angle B equal to angle Q. Angle C equal to angle R. Line segment AB is equal to PQ. See the difference of A S A now. So I can tell triangle A B C is congruent to triangle P Q R by A A S congruency. Here you check angle side angle. Here angle, this angle, this angle. I'll make it a double line, then I can differentiate more then very easily. Then angle B is equal to angle Q, angle C is equal to angle R. Then this here that BC is equal to QR, guys. See the difference here. This line is equal to this line. This is ASA. Here what happened? AAS. Okay, very easy. That is also congruent. These two triangles are congruent. These two triangles are congruent by ASA. Again, angle B is equal to angle Q. It is angle. Angle C is equal to angle R. That is an angle. Then this BC line segment is equal to QR. So I can tell triangle ABC is congruent to PQR. So it's very small difference. Two angles are there. Sides are different here. Here it's making one side, but here in the same line only making the angle and the side together here. Okay, that is AAS and this is AAS. Okay, third condition is over. The last condition is RHS congruency. RHS means right angle, hypotenuse and side. Okay, right angle triangle if it is there, then okay. Now I am going to tell those two triangles are congruent. Here, right angle side means this is right angle 90 degree. Yeah, everyone knows 90 degree it is already. AA it is confirmed. Then opposite hypotenuse is same. AC is equal to PR. Then after that side, any one side then it is AC is equal to QR. Right angle, hypotenuse and side. So I can write now, angle B is equal to angle Q. Okay, each 90 degree. Right, then AC is equal to PR. It is hypotenuse. Then BC is equal to QR. It is a side. Okay, by RHS congruency this. So I can tell triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. So four conditions I told you guys here. Okay, first side angle side or ASA, right? Angle side angle. The last one is RHS congruency. Okay, thank you guys.